bold and the beautiful spoilers predict Thomas upping his game when it comes to winning Hop away from Liam. He's going to use all the tools in his arsenal. And this time Thomas sees more clearly when it comes to Hop. Soon he deploys some new strategies to win the woman he wants. Check what happens soon on the CBS Sussex. B&B spoilers show Liam wants Thomas Forrester away from Hop Locket. But since no one listens to or takes Liam seriously, this girl inherited. In fact, only hears Liam say that Hop's planning to step back from Forrester Creations to devote more time to mothering. So Ongraph Boy did was alert Thomas that he needs to make a big move now on Bold and the Beautiful. Spoilers know Thomas can't let Hop leave FC because that's the one place he knows he can have time alone with her away from Liam. Fortunately, Liam left the community to go back to France's publication, so that leaves a wide open path for Thomas Forrester. And you can bet he will go on out to lure Hop Locken to his side, promised Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Past Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, so Thomas Forrester felt when he tried to lie his way into Hop Locken's heart. Now he will take a different approach. The one factor in common from now, and then he will use Douglas to pull Hop closer. Soon he plots a new project that centers on Douglas and requires Hop Locken to be with them at FC. See phones for it, indicate Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, and agrees to Thomas' project. Anything that puts her closer to Douglas is interesting to Hop Locken, despite all of Liam's warnings. But Thomas is being clever this time. Although he wants her, it could be that Thomas Forrester plays a coon with Hop Locken, predict Poe and the Beautiful spoilers. Bold and the Beautiful spoilers confirm Joey is back in the new scene soon with Thomas Forrester. They discuss his feeling for Hop, and we may see Joey help because she's still carrying a torch for him. So Thomas sets up a romantic scene to woo a woman. Hop Locken sees it and assumes it's for her, promised Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Then she finds out it's for another woman. This turns her. Just as Thomas Forrester hopped, then Bold and the Beautiful spoilers tell it he thinks Hop Locken will be more interested in him if she thinks he dropped her and moved on. Is he right? After all, it sure seems like B&B writers are pushing them together.